National Network, News Networks, ABC, CBS, and NBC, ABC too. Stop showing the goddamn impeachment hearings. If we want to fucking watch it, we will watch it. We want to watch our favorite shows instead. We want to watch Wheel of Fortunes, soap operas, if you want to watch soap operas, or any of these other shows. We do not want to watch the impeachment, and we don't care about the impeachment. If you watch the national news and polls, not every American want to see the polls. If you watch your ratings, most of us are taping our shows to watch our shows. But instead, we're watching this goddamn train wreck in D.C. And immediately stop watching it because we do not fucking want to watch it. Network TV news shows. If we want to watch it, that's what streaming and cable, not news channels, CNN, MSNBC, Fox News, or The Blaze. That's what the channels are for, or streaming. We want to watch our regular TV shows, not the goddamn impeachment fucking hearings, assholes. Bring back on TV shows.